This is a 1990 Wolf Coach Encore motorhome. Made by the Eldorado Motor Corporation, this home comes with a Ford V8 gasoline engine with 16,946 miles listed. There are two captain's chairs, a bathroom, and desk and chair. This motorhome also has a cassette player and a radio, and a Coleman AC Super Mach Generator with 732.1 hours of operation. It has keys and it runs.
Government Liquidation, the world's online marketplace for U.S. government surplus and scrap property. With thousands of military surplus items added weekly to our inventory, GL offers surplus buyers a unique and dynamic pool of property for purchase and resale.